Let's make Dipto a pizza. He prefers thin crust, so I cut a small piece out of the watermelon. I cut the ends off a yellow squash and grated it so I could use it as the cheese. More cheese, the better for tea. He loves strawberries, so I know I needed to use them as a topping. I made a few slices. He hasn't had a bell pepper in a few weeks, so I made sure to make some slices of this too. Time to assemble the pizza. I started with the cheese, and then I put both toppings on. We just got a super cool new pizza oven for our grill, so I tossed the pizza in. A few minutes later, I took it out and I got to cutting. I cut a ton of small pieces because I like to give it to him throughout the day. Of course, I had a taste test, but I think he'll really like it.